Police in York County are looking for a suspect accused of setting the former Memorial Hospital on fire. It happened last night before 6. Witnesses say this female was bent over one of the small fires set and later seen and caught on camera riding off on a bicycle. Anyone with information is asked to call police.